I say, Sebastian, are you in bed? Come out here.
I can't. I'm in my nightwear.
Oh, well, never mind then. I don't want to tell you that your bedroom's supposed to be haunted. I don't suppose that'll worry you. Breakfast at 9, if you're alive to eat any. Good night.
Oh, I say, look here. I can't stay in here. I mean, my mother told me to keep away from the spirits. I say, hello, my good fellow. Hello. Oh, I...
Look behind you. Look behind you.
No, 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 no,
and the windows creak and the ceilings leak cause the roof's antique. If you hear a shriek and your legs feel weak, it's the haunted house. There's a dismal moan like a weird trombone and the old ham bone is suddenly thrown. You are all alone with a great unknown in the haunted house. There's only one good spirit, it's the spirit in the bottle. With shaking hands you pull the cork and pour some down your throttle. There's a clank of chains and the smell of drains and a gory stain where the duke was slain. If you've got chilblains and varicose pains in the haunted house. From the old oak beam hangs a corpse, you seem to feel a wet stream with a sinister gleam, and you wake with a scream from a horrible dream of the haunted house. When a cavalier with a dreadful leer tries to disappear through the chiffonier, and you cling with fear to the chandelier, it's the haunted house. The air is full of clammy claws that clutch you by the collar, so gargle night and morning just in case you have to holler. There are lights and sprites and awful frights in flesh pink tights, but at dead of night comes a woman in white, so you're quite all right in the haunted house. When the old church clock strikes 12, there's a knock with a sudden shock. You remember the lock on the door, there's a crock. Oh, why do you mock at the haunted house? It's as black as pitch and your eyeballs twitch in the darkest niche. It's a dirty witch and the lighting switch is out of reach in the haunted house. When the slavey spills the gravy, why is she so pallid? Something poked her in the pantry when she fetched the salad.
I'm filled with dread, yes, I'm nearly dead. I saw a head underneath my bed. Come out if you can, I could do with a man
in the haunted house.
Thank you. don't you go in there? Come out of there, boy. Don't you know that house is haunted? There's an old deserted mansion on an old forgotten road where the better ghosts and goblins always hang out. One night they threw a party in a manor a la mode, and they cordially invited all the gang out. At a dark, bewitching hour, when the fun was loud and hearty, a notorious wallflower became the life of the party. The spooks were having their midnight fling. The merrymaking was in full swing. They shrieked themselves into a cheerful trance when the skeleton in the closet started to dance. Now a goblin giggled with fiendish glee. A shout rang out from a big banshee. Amazement was in every ghostly glance when the skeleton in the closet started to dance. All the witches were in stitches while his steps made rhythmic thumps, and they nearly dropped their broomstick when he tried to do the bumps. You never heard such an ugly laughter, such hilarious groan, when skeleton in closet rattled his bones.
get too hot for comfort and you can't get ice cream cones. Oh, it ain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bones. When the lazy syncopation of the music softly moans, then it ain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bones. The polar bears aren't green up in Greenland. They've got the right idea. They think it's great to refrigerate while we all cremate down here. Just be like those bamboo babies in the South Sea tropic zones. Oh, it ain't no sin to take off your skin and dance around in your bones.
Connected to the heel bone, the heel bones connected to the foot bone, the foot bones connected to the ankle bone. It's easy to connect those dry bones. Collarbone. The collarbones connect up to the neck bone, fine neck bones with right side. It's easy to connect up those dry bones, yeah. Thank you. bone's connected to the chin bone. The chin bone's connected to the nose bone. The nose bone's connected to the head bone, yeah. It's easy to connect the bones.
If you ever want to take a look, you'll find an old caretaker there. When you step inside, he tells a tale of ghosts that whine and wail, around and round about the place at night, and this is how he tells his tale. Oh, hear that bogey wail, up and down the scale, creeping in and out of every room. Bogey wail, what an awful wail, guaranteed to fill your soul with gloom. Kind of freezes you, then it kind of teases you, that mysterious groan makes you panicky when you hear that minor moan. Bogey fears make you strain your ears when you're on your own alone at night. Here it comes, nearer yet it comes, filling every marrow bone with fright. A sort of sneaking round, a freaking round, long to see the moonlight pale. Every night, when you dim the light, you can hear the bogey wail.
Thank you. Thank you. never see my man, no.
Just like some magic potion, you fill me with emotion. You control my very soul. You've got me voodoo. You knew the goddess Venus would start this love between us. You inspired me with desire. You've got me voodoo. You knew you had the power and even picked the hour when the full moon was up above. I was hypnotized when I looked into your eyes. My heart was filled with love. Just like the siren Circe, you've got me at your mercy. Always yours to have and hold. Mama, you got me voodoo.
Thank you. Thank you.
get you. Oh, the devil's gonna get you. Man, just as sure as you're born. Devil's gonna get you. Devil's gonna get you. Oh, the devil's gonna get you. The way you carrying on. You go away day for week on your doggone free. Come back home, get in my bed and turn your back on me. Oh, the devil's gonna get you. I mean, the devil's gonna get you. Man, the devil's gonna get you. Sure as you fall. Dirty two-timer. Dirty two-timer. Dirty two-timer. You ain't coming clean. Oh, the devil's gonna get you. I mean, the devil's gonna get you. Oh, the devil's gonna get you. You know what I mean. Devil's gonna get you.
In the Tower of London,
largest life,
the ghost of Anne Boleyn walks, I declare.
He declares.
Poor Anne Boleyn was once King Henry's wife.
King Henry's wife.
Until he made the headsman Bob her heir.
Bob her heir.
Ah, yes, he did her wrong long years ago.
Long years ago.
And she comes up at night to tell him so.
So, so, so.
With her head.
Head.
Tucked. Underneath her arm she walks the bloody tower. With her head.
Head.
Tucked. Underneath her arm at the midnight hour. She comes to haunt King Henry, she means giving him what for.
What for?
Gadzook, she's going to tell him off for having spilt her gore.
Her gore.
And just in case the headsman wants to give her an encore, she has her head tucked underneath her arm. Sometimes gay King Henry gives a spread.
Gives a spread.
For all his pals and gals, a ghostly crew.
A ghostly crew.
The headsman carves the joint and cuts the bread.
And cuts the bread.
Then in comes Anne Boleyn to queer the do.
To queer the do.
She holds her head up with a wild war whoop. And Henry says, don't drop it in the soup.
The soup, the soup, the soup.
With her head.
Tucked
underneath her arm, she walks the bloody tower. With her head
tucked
underneath her arm at the midnight hour. The sentries think that it's a football that she carries in. And when they've had a few, they shout, his army going to win? They think that it's Red Grange instead of poor old Anne Boleyn. With their head tucked underneath their arm. Along the drafty corridors for miles and miles she goes.
She goes.
She often catches cold, poor thing, it's cold there when it blows.
It blows.
And it's awfully awkward for the Queen to have to blow her nose. With her head tucked underneath her arm. With her head tucked, head tucked.
There's nothing but trouble, grief and strife. There's not much attraction about this blooming life. Last night we dreamt we were blooming well dead. As we went to the funeral we blooming well said, look at the flowers, blooming great orchids. Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead? Look at the coffin, blooming great angels. Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead?
I felt so happy to think that I popped off. I said to a bloke with a nasty acting cough, look at the blackers, blooming great horses.
Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead? Look at the bearers, all in their frock coats. Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead? Look at their top hats, polished with Guinness. Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead?
Some people there were praying for me soul. I said it's the first time I've been off the dole. Look at the mourners, all of them sozzled.
Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead? Well, for I must leave you, do not let this parting grieve you, but remember that the best of friends must part my heart. Adieu, 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 kind friends, adieu. I can no longer stay with you, stay with you. I hang my heart for the weeping willow tree. And may the world go well with thee.
Look
look at the children, blooming excited. Ain't it grand to be blooming all day? Look at the neighbours, blooming delighted. Ain't it grand to be blooming all day?
Spend the insurance, I murmured for a lack. You know that I shan't be with you coming back. Look at the missus, blooming well laughing.
Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead?
Blooming new hat on, ain't it grand to be blooming well dead? Her face it looks at, if it's been sat on, ain't it grand to be blooming well dead?
We come from clay and we all go back, they say. So don't throw a brick, it may be your auntie may. Look at me mother-in-law, blooming all a bag.
Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead? Look at me schoolmate, blooming well giggling. Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead? Look at the earthworms, blooming well wriggling. Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead?
All my old chinas, I saw them standing round. I said as they slowly lowered me in the ground, look at the tombstone, granite with knobs on.
Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead?
I'm coming, I'm coming. My head is bending low. I hear the gentle voices calling poor old Joe.
Look at the cemetery, blooming bone orchard.
Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead?
Why has it got that blooming great wall round?
Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead?
Cause people outside don't want to get in, there's no doubt. And the poor blokes inside can't blooming well get out. Look at the parson, dressed in his nightshirt.
Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead? Now it's all over, look at them scooting. Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead? Look at the weather, blooming well raining. Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead?
Then I awoke with a bump upon me head. The missus had blooming well kicked me out of bed. Finished me dreaming, baby was screaming. Now I wish I were blooming well dead.
Ain't it grand to be blooming well dead?
Gather round while I elucidate on what happens outside when it gets late. Long about midnight, the ghosts and banshees get together for their nightly jamborees. There's ghosts with horns and saucer eyes, and some with fangs about this size. Some short and fat, some tall and thin. Some don't even bother to wear their skin. Oh, oh, I'm telling you, brother, it's a frightful sight to see what goes on in the night. When the spooks have a midnight jamboree, they break it up with fiendish glee. Ghosts are bad, but the one that's cursed is the headless horseman. He's the worst when he goes a-jogging across the land, holding a noggin in his hand. demons take one look and groan, and hit the road for parts unknown. And there's no wraith like a spooky spurn.
They don't like him and he's really burnt.
He swears to the longest day he's dead, he'll show them that he can get ahead. Lock the doors, unless you're careful, he'll get yours. Don't think he'll hesitate a bit, 'cause he'll clip your top if it'll fit. And he likes them little, likes them big, part in the middle or a wig, black or white or even red. The headless horseman needs a head.
With a hip, hip and a clippity-clop, he's out looking for a top-to-chop.
So don't stop to figure out a plan.
You can't reason with a headless man.
So after dark, you kids be good. Stay at home the way that you should. 'Cause right outside and waiting there is the headless horseman.
Beware.
Man, I'm getting out of here.